हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। दिस इज आकलिम अख्तर रुमकी, टीचर सेम्स डिजिटल स्कूल एंड कॉलेज। आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर विथ यू माय न्यू वीडियो। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट आवर सब्जेक्ट सोशल स्टडीज क्लास वन इंग्लिश वर्जन। एंड टुडे इज माय लेसन इज सिक्स आवर नेबर्स। इन दिस वीडियो वी टॉक अबाउट आवर नेबर्स। So let's start our today's video. I hope all of you like to my today's video. Social Studies Lesson 6, Our Neighbors. Men are social beings. Men cannot live alone. Those who live besides our house are called our neighbors. We go to their house, they also come to our house. So students, what did we know from this lesson? That those people who live in our house, besides our house, are called neighbors. They go to we go to their house and they also come to our house. Always behave well with our neighbors. So after learning about neighbors, we can solve some exercise of this lesson. Let's start our today's exercise of this lesson. Students, let's start our today's exercise of this lesson. Our first topic is put the tick mark on the correct answer. Question A. What are called men are? And our option is social being, animals, bird. And the correct answer is social being. B. Whom do we go home? Teachers, neighbors, none. And the correct answer is teachers. C. Who cannot live alone? Animals, trees, men. And the correct answer is men. Men cannot live alone. So we have completed our first topic, then go to our second topic. Our second topic is fill in the blanks. A. Men are social dash. And the answer is being. Men are social being. B. Men cannot live dash. And the answer is alone. Men cannot live alone. C. We go to house of our dash. And the answer is neighbors. We go to house of our neighbors. So we have completed our second topic also. Then go to our third topic. Our third topic is identify true or false. If the sentence is true, then write down true. If the sentence is false, then write down false. A. Men are antisocial being. And the answer is the answer is false, because all of you know that men are social being. So the sentence is false. B. Men cannot live alone. Is it true or false? Yes, the sentence is true. C. We go to neighbor's house. The answer is true. So go to we have finished our identify the true false. Then go to our fourth topic. Our fourth topic is write short question answer. Our first question is A. What are men called are? And the answer is men are social being. B. The man cannot do alone. What man cannot do alone? And the answer is man cannot live alone. C. Whom do we go to visit? And the answer is we go to visit neighbor's house. Topic 5. Broad question answer. A. Who are our neighbors? The answer is those who live besides our house are called our neighbors. B. What do we do with neighbors? And the answer is we go to their house and behave well with them. And our last topic is matching. In this matching is very interesting thing. Here the board two sides, left hand sides and right hand sides, you should match them in correct sentence to make a correct sentence. in left hand side there are see man, man cannot, we go to neighbors. And the right hand side here are live besides our house, neighbor's house, live alone, are social being. So we have to match them. So that first one is man. Man are social being. Man cannot live alone. And the third one is we go to neighbor's house. The fourth one is neighbors live besides our house. So we have completed our matching also. So students, look, in this video we can find we find some tick mark, fill in the blanks, true false, short question, broad question, and the last one is matching. So I hope you all of you enjoy this video, and this is very helpful for you. You can also write it on your copy and memorize them very well. Okay students, goodbye.